My Mom is the Mayor by Bruce Larkin. Troy asked the teacher, "How do we pick the mayor for our town?" The teacher asked the class, "Can anyone answer that question?" Melissa said, "I know that people who want to become mayor compete in an election. You are called a candidate if you run for office in an election." Candidates try to convince voters that they would make the best mayor, said Justin. Candidates make speeches and try to meet as many people as possible. Jacob said, "Friends and supporters of candidates try to get people to vote. Supporters of a candidate say nice things about the candidate." Finally, Christina said, "Election day comes around. That is when voters cast their votes. Voting is important. The people who live in a community vote for their favorite candidate on election day. The new leader is whoever gets the most votes." Cities and towns pick the best leaders possible, said Amanda. That's why I'm proud of my mom, the mayor.